I would like to explain the VRTE, the vehicle runtime environment, with a simple analogy. And for the analogy, we take a skyscraper, and we will show how this is the analogy for the vehicle computer or the vehicle runtime environment. In a computer, the operating system provides the resources of the computer, the runtime, the RAM, the access to the different IOs, and so on. This is comparable to the supply chain in a tall building, where you get all the water supply, energy supply, air conditioning, and everything. So the hypervisor in a vehicle runtime environment shares or distributes the resources in the different floors of the building. It's like the horizontal supply pipes into the different floors. So with this setup, additionally, we have a middleware, which you can compare with all the connectors, cables, and wiring in the different floors, which gives a kind of infrastructure in the building. Now, in each of the different floors of the building, there could run different applications. For example, in the first floor, we might have a shop where we sell some goods. This shop might be open to any customer, and we don't know whether these customers are good customers or thieves. In the same manner, we have this application on the vehicle runtime environment running, which is an infotainment system, where anybody can bring his own application, and we don't know whether these applications are good ones or bad ones. And this kind of usage needs to be separated also from the second floor, which we show as an office. This you can compare with a body electronics application, where you need a lot of communication lines, so a lot of internet connectivity in the office. There you have the analogy again. The third application, which might run on a vehicle computer, would be the automated driving. And here you want to be sure that nobody ever can change the code or the software without any authority. Therefore, it needs to be protected in a secure manner, like in a building in the third floor, the bank, which has a special security guy standing in front. And on top, we might have even high-performance computing running on the vehicle runtime environment, which you can compare with a penthouse. Assume or imagine you have an empty pool there and you would like to fill the pool with water. You need a lot of resource to get the water into the pool in a short period of time. But the hypervisor, the horizontal pipes into the floors, need to ensure that you get only so much water into the pool at a certain amount of time that still there is enough water in the restrooms available in the floors downstairs. And here you can see how the vehicle runtime environment ensures that you get the right resources at the right time for the required application. And that is exactly what the vehicle runtime environment is offering to our customers.